those races and who doesn't. I really enjoyed this points battle so far. I've enjoyed everyone racing. Seems overall clean. Yeah. Season 5 announcements will be coming out soon. So. And yes, there will be a bit of a break between season 4 and season 5, like always. I'm sorry, Gage. Don't yell at me.
Dude, you got freaking NR Titan 3. They're fun, man.
Yeah. Yeah.
I want to.
That's so, why we are. That's why we're opening up that Asphalt League because
Slinger is fun. I'm gonna say it's fun.
So Josh, are you leaving? They're easier to drive. They're easier to drive, but they're harder.
Thing,
to drive.
I like them a little bit better. I mean, I like them both, but yeah, the late models are pretty fun.
Coming for your butt.
So Josh, are you leaving GSRL too on Sunday nights, or are you still gonna be able to race that?
Aiden, oh man. Dude, come on. I just had a shitty dirt race, okay? I don't want to have a bad race here, too. Like, come on. Oh, come on. Don't be denying me, okay?
Going down low now.
The car is in hell's me.
Hey, by the way, we already have an Apex spot.
There it is.
Hold on a sec, Gitch.
So we already have an Apex spot.
Yep.
Great, the top guy's breaking away.
Whoa, whoa. Oh, sorry, Gav.
You suck.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm trying to get right now. Oh, we're doing the whole in-house race thing.
You're good. That's actually my fault.
It
came up before. It wasn't
yours. It is not normal, guys. So.
Still down there, still down there.
Oh, I just got booted out of line.
Me and Dennis had the same idea to go to the outside, same exact time.
Sorry, Key, I would have stayed, but I had a hell of a run.
You're good.
Oh, with me and Brandon once again. Once again, Brandon, love the steam.
Sorry, Jack, I was trying to go with you, but I couldn't get to you.
Nice Stuart car.
Did recognize that.
It's kind of hard not to recognize that.
Shell car.
Yeah.
I haven't been close enough to Jack, so I realized. I have the. You're talking about the old Kenzo Bushwood, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've got that car in the back half. We knew it was what, 22?
I got the Ford car, yeah, I got the Rachel.
Oh, yeah, 44, maybe it was. I don't know. I don't remember the number.
Oh, this idea.
I haven't big messed snake. With any of my cars in forever, other than the ones I got in my room that are just on display.
Oh, shit.
Oh, sorry, Gage.
We can't do it now.
I wasn't
paying
attention.
We have bumper glitched off the Dennis for the last few times I've been pushing, so I'm kind of just hanging back here.
I'm trying to figure out what scheme drone is driving.
It's like just a custom one. I'll put it together really quick.
Oh.
I'm getting such a damn draft off of that team. Staying on him, I can't keep him on the damn bottom.
Oh,
Jesus.
Oh, yeah.
I can tell you, I'm saving all the people that came in.
Right.
Yeah. Agreed.
just Bill Elliott 9-card pretty slick, dude.
Yep.
You just can't see it because I'm in 10th out of 10.
I'm still up here.
The usual.
I think we got a 100 car bottom.
I'm still up here.
Come on, you're fine.
If you need to, just go.
Yeah, if you guys need to, cut down.
Cut down. You're clear.
That's too late.
Hey, we have a 4-car up here.
Can y'all wreck and save us?
Nope.
Alright, just
hey, we got something to bring over. Alright, I'll hold. We're just playing it safe since we're the three Fords. I don't want to hear a joke about how we're running the class. But,
I thought he was going low.
Poor rear drivers.
Still there. I couldn't keep up with you, but you were like side to side.
How did you draw on Josh? Hey, one up until they back.
He's really jumping out.
I wasn't trying to like throw that like crap.
Hold your line. Stay high.
Because I can't like it.
Brad, we might need to switch up a little bit.
We saw a place.
Stay on the bottom. Still there. All right. Here.
I mean, they're getting pretty wiggly. I think we can... We can break them up.
I know, I can't stay behind Brett though.
Thank you. Oh, sorry, bro.
What let me off of you, Gage?
I almost
spent some of that gas. Yeah, sorry, I'm trying to get their draft back.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, that was a lot of cards. That was weird.
Yeah, boys.
never seen that before.
I lagged out, and I heard somebody say, oh, you just lagged out, and I thought you guys were talking about me, and I'm done, and then Gabe said something, I was like, what?
Alright, everybody, this is what we're gonna do. This is impromptu. Gage was leading, so go Gage, Brett, myself, who was in fourth at the time of lagging. Then Jack, who was in fifth.
Farmer.
Six. Seven. Eight.
Eight was Dennis, ninth was T, tenth was AJ.
Okay, remember where you were at, and then we'll call it out as we get invited in. Gage, go ahead and make the lobby.
So 13%?
Yeah, 13% times two rest.
Okay, you just want to hit pit road and back out.
Yeah, that's fine.
This year, just back out.
Damn, bro, we would have just gotten the fucking green flag pit stops too.
So does everyone lose like one set of tires?
Yeah, because you're only gonna take one, you're only gonna have a pit stop. You're going down to one set for the rest of the night.
Alright, don't join until your name is called.
Back it down.
Yes.
Brett, you're first.
Yep.
And Brett, just go ahead and call out when you're in.
I'm in.
Alright, I am joining. I'm in.